The head of the table. The Tribal Chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. The Animal has arrived.
And introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, The Animal, Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. A former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants. This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever. From where I sit, the absolute greatest of all time, the 16-time champion.
And introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra. The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start. We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
The Hall of Famer is here!
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets. The top title of WWE's flagship brand. The Universal title is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Launching.
Diving clothesline. And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, diving clothesline finds the mark.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
DDT.
from their pod, you only have a moment to make a first impression. And it's up to you whether the impression is with your fist, a cage, or a bargain.
A bargain?
And there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. You're the only two left in the match. You can both get some rest.
Bad predicament right here.
Put down face first.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tide.
And Edge answers back. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Down on the windpipe. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
The adrenaline is pumping and the duck.
Challenge for the victory here. Go, go.
Hammer, he's got to be taken over now.
Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Look at the power from Cena.
Cena, pendulum face buster.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Superstars to get to this cover.
Is it enough? Big time escape right there.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just...
This is nothing short of disturbing.
So frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
Kidding me.
McIntyre counters with power.
Get on over here. I'm gonna break your back.
The big dog had that stop.
We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
McIntyre getting ready. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Oh, my God.
Looking for
him. Oh, no!
Now the ring on the chamber floor now.
Using the pot as a launching pad, and the attack hits the mark.
You can paint that dive and put it in the museum. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
The glam slam!
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. He's taking this to the floor now. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
This could do it!
Where's the haymaker?
having some faith in himself.
Left by the turnbuckles. Shifts it back onto him.
Able to get out of the way.
Look at that sleeper, he's in.
He's in complete control.
That's it.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
Catches the leg.
That dodge combined Drew time.
Reigns had that scouted.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead belly to belly.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
For this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.